Wizard! Wizard, I need your help!
There are no wizards or sorcerers here.
This place is not for you! Listen to me! Your presence here places my world in great danger!
It is you who does not belong. I am Raiden, God of Thunder. Ethereal power courses through this place, yet it is unfamiliar. Tell me, for what purpose does this place exist?
This is a focal point between the realm of the gods and men. The gods give me their powers.
Which gods?
Please, I'm losing control. You're corrupting this place. You have to leave. I will make you leave. Now!
Round one. Fight.
Is clearing. But for how long? Their gods will be drawn here. I have to stop
them, Billy Batson.
Wizard!
This is only the beginning. You must stop Dark Khan.
Is that Darkseid?
Darkseid's essence has been fused with evil magic from the other realm. This new being, Dark Khan, is the focal point where both universes freely intermingle. His existence will turn this world into a nexus of evil. If the connection between the universes is not severed and Darkseid freed, the rage will reach out and devour us all. You must gather an army of both dark and light and find a champion who has defeated Darkseid in the past.
Then we must find Superman! Superman doesn't respond to my hails. Wonder Woman says his powers have been affected as badly as mine by this alien world, if not worse. But he's the champion Earth needs.
And now, you have suffered the same fate! Get over here!
Place. Such evil!
Flattery will get you nowhere.
This pathetic creature reeks of the gods. I want whatever power he possesses.
We are your death.
Even with your world poisoning mine, I think you'll find Captain Marvel isn't easy to kill.
Fight!
Round one. Fight!
Fight! Get off!
Him.
No, I won't kill.
You disappoint me. Still, your mastery over the supernatural is exceptional.
I won't let this insanity destroy my world. I defeated your champion. Now return me to Metropolis.
Your challenge is not over. Let us see how you fare against the savage fury of Baraka's blades.
Round one. Fight!
Fared well in my tournament, but I'm afraid you could never have been champion of Mortal Kombat. In the end, you would have faced Shang Tsung.
Round one, fight!
You're gonna die!
Shazam!
Enough of your game, Shang Tsung. I've beaten you and your demons. Now before the combat rage overtakes me again, send me back.
As you wish.
Quan Chi said the Netherrealm would drain him. But even here, we could not defeat him.
How can we defeat a foe such as this?
We must return to Quan Chi. He may have the answer.
Excellent work, Captain Marvel. Finally, one of the heroes is doing something about these invaders. Did you win?
What are you and your criminal buddies doing, Luther?
Unlike the rest of the Long Underwear crowd, I'm trying to save the planet.
Can we kill him now?
Don't even think about it, Joker.
Superman.
You're supposed to be in jail, Luther.
The evidence didn't hold up. You should be used to it by now. Nice try, though.
Easy, boys. Let's keep our eye on the prize.
Catwoman's right. I know what we're up against. Our enemy is called Dark Khan.
Shut up, or I'll gut you.
Darkseid's energy merged with energy from the other universe. Dark Khan's mere existence is what's causing the two universes to collide.
That explains the attacks on me and the rest of you, the strange fluctuations of our powers.
It was you.
Your heat vision. You blasted Darkseid's boom tube and sent him hurtling into some unknown universe. This is all your fault.
You accuse me? You helped Darkseid invade the Earth, remember?
Fight! 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 Fight!
Both of you calm down! You're being poisoned by the combat rage!
Poisoned by what?
The dark energies from the world merge. We can't fight among ourselves. We need to work together to find Dark Khan.
I have lives to spare. How do we find this Dark Khan?
If Dark Khan is made of Darkseid's energy, there's a good chance he's on Apocalypse.
I know where we can access one of Dark Khan's portals. I used it when Catwoman and I escaped. If their portal can take us to Oa, it can take us to Apocalypse. Deathstroke, you and Joker secure that portal. This device will lead you to the base. Report back to me when you've succeeded.
You want me to assault an enemy base with him?
Come on! We'll kill things! Blow things up! Oh, it'll be fun!
Catwoman, you're with me. can't be too safe in this town. Too many criminals. Superman and Captain Marvel, you gather your hero allies and wait for my word.
All right, Lex. I'll trust you. For now. You get to the portals. I'll go to the Fortress of Solitude and pull up everything I know about Darkseid. No killing. If one of you steps out of line, believe me, I'll know.